Here with heavyweight Razvan Kajanu. We're 24 hours away with your fight against Donovan Dennis. How's everything going?
Everything is going great, man. I feel great, and I'm looking forward for the fight.
You got the first fight out of the way, the win in the last fight against Ed Fountain. Tough, hard-fought win. Actually got cut up a little bit over your eye. You've had about 6 weeks or so. How are you feeling going into the second fight?
I feel great. I feel blessed to be in the second fight, and I'm going to keep going to the final.
Talk about your opponent, Donovan Dennis. What do you know about him?
I know he's a southpaw. I train for that, and this time I'm going to use more my jab.
You had a long amateur career, and you have a lot of experience with southpaws?
Yes, I have. I fight with a lot of southpaws, but professional, not too many.
Talk about the first fight now. Get into the second fight, the tournament atmosphere, the tournament style. You like the quick turnaround?
Yes, why not? It's like I tell you, and I'm going to say it again, I feel like in an arena, and I'm like a warrior, you know?
Willie Monroe, he won last year's tournament and just got a world title shot in the middleweight division against Gennady Golovkin.
Yes.
You see, I'm sure you thought about going into what Boxino can do, but now you see the benefits that the fighters are getting from this tournament. Can we see Razvan Kajanu against a Klitschko or somebody after maybe you win this tournament?
I don't know if it's right away after I win this tournament, but it's true. It's a good launching ramp, which for fighters like us, like all of us, because all of us we have a good record, and it's a good strategy to go up in the top.
Anything you want to say in closing?
Tell me again.
Anything you want to say in closing to the fans out there?
What can I say? Keep in tune, and I'm glad to hear that the final is going to be in Corona, California, and I'm looking forward for California.
You sat there last week. You came in the fights in Corona last week. Did you shut your eyes, maybe envision yourself in the outdoor ring with the sun coming down, with the cars in the back? Did you envision yourself May 22nd in that same ring?
I swear to God, that was the last thing what I had about Corona, but I'm glad, all my friends, I have more than 200 people, which I know them in California, which they're going to come to my fight to support me.
That's well,
like I'm going to feel like in Romania.
Wish you best of luck, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.